got more coming.
Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, yo. My bro just came from Dubai, now he wants four. Man, I told him that's madness. Money with the world, do backflips. Make sure you keep it all together, elastic. Stretch it, make sure the money do backflips. This one must have came from. If I say then it's gonna be a long take. What you mean, man? I sound like this guy, which guy? I don't even know what he. Let me sip my tea, can't take me for a mug. Man, I've done it sometime, by time that it clock. Mad ass, never ended up in McDonald's. And I haven't had a trophy in long time. Must have thought that I played for the Gunners. Just came back from a madness. See my guys, yeah, we don't do hat tricks. My guy put four and he come like I'm sharing fresh trim when I step. I don't do no facts, lag. How you say you run this game? I'm ahead of this game. True say that I lapped it. And I took a trip down to Monaco, went out to Paris, I feel like I'm. I was gonna say it in back pay. These times I was up in late. Flew down the M1, that's more like Kante. You do threads on Twitter and ranting. Doing the most. True say that money is power. So when you get money, keep quiet, it's ghost. Ghost. I remember when I shot my shot, but I didn't have guap, so I hit the post. But next time it's a golden goal. And if bro pulls up in the thing on the EUX local, we bang it on roads. And you know that I've ever got options, I've never been picky, so I'm grabbing both. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, stretch it, yo. My bro just came from Dubai, now he wants to. Running with the world, do breakfast. Make sure you keep all together, elastic, stretch it.
Hi there, everybody. We're at Old Trafford, the home of Manchester United. It's a lovely day. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. What a game this should be, Alan.
I love visiting this ground. Rarely been disappointed with the entertainment on offer. Don't think I will be today either.
Fred, trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. He might have put his teammate in here. They look to the goalkeeper gratefully, Hugo Lloris.
Oh, what a save.
Put the corner in the middle. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Very quick early in the game to give the foul. Here's Pavard. Pogba. Well, that is beautifully done.
Well, talk about individual skill, the ability to beat a man. He showed it all there.
Given possession away here. Well, there's no doubt about the main quality that's on view when we look at the star players here. Speed, Alan.
Yes, and plenty of it. And defenders, more than anything else, hate pace because it can embarrass you. And there's certainly two to watch.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Wan-Bissaka, Bruno Fernandes, Mbappe, four on the ball, Fernandes, now James, treads it through, And he's just cut it out in the nick of time, the crucial moment.
Spaced across the ball now.
Rashford with the ball now. Really important reading of the danger there by the defender. Fred.
Pogba.
Fernandez. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Now Benjamin Pavard.
France working the ball cleverly into a really promising position.
Well, they've got a set piece there. Haven't they? And this might just suit him.
Well, this is a really good opportunity to take the lead.
Save, not the best set piece, but it was on target.
That'll be a throw for France.
Conte. Coman.
And he's dispossessed.
Now Marcus Rashford.
Pogba.
Fred.
James.
Well, that's what they've been looking for. The ball in behind. Well, he's better than that. That's a poor pass.
You can see the deflection there. Corner.
The short route here. Martial. Kept out by Lloris.
Oh, he's done that plenty of times before.
Corner played in. Gone for the header, and we love to see that, especially you, Alan, but you could head it much, much better than this one.
Well, you've got to be committed to those headers, and he wasn't quite.
Trying to steer it through. The keeper stops it. Could be a follow-up now.
Conte. Pogba. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
Terrific tackle. Mbappe.
Mbappe, excellent vision. The assistant has raised the flag for offside.
Fred.
Ball back with France. Mbappe.
What a chance to take the lead! Mbappe! Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away.
Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner.
Gone short here.
Tackled well.
Now Anthony Martial. Fred. Fernandez.
United asking all the questions last 15 in terms of getting hold of this ball, and you would fancy them to put themselves in the lead pretty soon. The way that they're playing, really are creating some good chances. Only seems a matter of time.
Shaw. Maguire. Fred. Rashford. Pogba. Now Marcus Rashford. Here's Shaw. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Ben Yedder. Trying to turn over the play here.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away.
Great chance to go in front. Super save from De Gea.
Is there anyone better in the world at those stops?
Trying to move people around in the middle by going to a short corner. Conte. And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break. Well, I wonder whether the second half is going to find a difference between the two of them, Alan, but at the moment it's really hard to split the two teams. Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. He's a very good individual, Pogba. Dembele. Oh, time to get the cross now. Defender has to be quick. Now Anthony Martial. Now James. Well, you could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all. Steady at best in the first 45 minutes, still 45 minutes to go, of course.
Well, let's face it, he hasn't played particularly well.
Ben Yedder! And France have scored! That is exactly where he would have loved to have put it. Maybe it was a bit fortunate it flew up there from his point of view, but it was exactly the right spot.
No, one word, Martin. Unstoppable.
That's good for France. They've got this lead. Here's Martial. Pogba. Pretty patient approach this for Manchester United. Crowd calling for longer passing. They look for an equaliser still.
No real surprise, the visitors with less possession here, but they have played some slick, really beautiful football out there. The way that they broke out from defence, it's just been the pace of the play and the way that they've chosen the passes. It's been so clinical.
N'Golo Conte. Mbappe. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Here's Martial. That's cut out.
shielded it well. That's good skill.
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go.
France have regained the possession of the ball.
And he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see.
Mbappe!
Now Anthony Martial. Fred. Here's Martial. Martial.
Martial!
It's level again. Manchester United have equalised.
They've shown a good reaction there, those players.
You never thought he was going to miss, Alan.
No, you didn't. I mean, he's a cool head and he's one that never likes to smash the ball. He loves to just stroke it home, and he did it yet again.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Ben Yedder.
N'Golo Conte.
Griezmann. Conte.
Certainly playing well enough to get there now.
This with a chance to go into the lead now. Superb from De Gea.
Corner is a short one this time. Griezmann.
He's blocked the shot.
Dembele!
The referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Ben Yedder. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. But poor play at the end of a promising move. Fernandes. Manchester United using the full width of the pitch now. Bruno Fernandes.
Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Dembele.
Dembele.
Pogba. Now Lingard. Now there is some space in the wide area.
They've just lost the ball, United.
Conte.
Now Griezmann has lost his marker by coming wider.
Let's take the lead here.
Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
Dembele.
Visitors now enjoying more of the possession. Been a good last 15, and the way they're going, they could very well get a late winner here. Not much time left, but doing everything but score that vital goal.
And it's gone out of play there. He's not let his concentration dip late into this game with that interception. Keeps his team very much in the game. The score's still level. Slip through.
Dembele.
Very cheeky in the circumstances. The goalkeepers hate being chipped.
They do, don't they? I mean, he conveyed his thoughts, really, the lad trying to score, and the keeper read it quickly.
Mbappe must take the lead here, which they do with so little time left. Surely that's the winner.
Oh, I just thought that was coming, that goal. They were the better side last 10 minutes and should be the winner.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Dembele. Ben Yedder.
The referee has indicated a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Could he really wrap it up now? Out in front of goal. Well, that's his second today. He's certainly got his shooting boots on. He is the kind of player that can hit his straps like this. Excellent day for him. Just a word on the goal scorer. You have to get there to get the chance. And credit him for that.
Well, I think the keeper, you know, he's entitled to ask why his defenders didn't react as quickly as the goal scorer. He'd done his bit, he'd made the initial save.
Fernandez. And the referee blows for one last time.
As you'd expect, Alan, the title holders, they're coming into the first game of the season with a lot of confidence. They've shown that confidence and they're off with the right sort of result, their first win of the new season.
Well, they've got that strut of champions and so much confidence, so much ability in this side.
They look to the goalkeeper.
Ideal weather, no complaints on that front, here in North London at the Emirates Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary position is Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up is what we hope will be a right old foot squad battle. So many storylines, Lee.
Thank you, Derek. Yeah, I'm really excited about this. You get variations in lineups and tactics, which makes the games really exciting. Really looking forward to the game today.
Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today. 4-3-3, but perhaps not as we usually know it.
So a very narrow look about the forward line and a strong three in midfield. The width going forward will be provided by the fullbacks, who will need to be on the game today, both offensively and defensively.
Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors. It does appear that they're throwing caution to the wind, Lee.
I'm not so sure I'd enjoy playing in a system where my back four is basically left on its own. The two midfield players will try to support the forwards, but most of their job today will be defending. The four up front need to score.
Adama, Sissoko. Now, plenty of eyes focused on David De Gea as today marks his 100th appearance, Lee.
Well, he's one of those players you just love to have in the squad. You can hang your hat on him. You know what sort of performance you get from him week in, week out. Well done, that lad.
It needs an accurate cross. Sissoko, opportunity to take the lead. That will give them quite the lift. An early opening goal lead.
Well, you always want to start quickly, and there's certainly a quick start there. What a finish.
Getting forward. He has teammates to play it to. Perfect tackle from Kyle Walker on that occasion. A poor cross, all things considered. Walker. Here's Casemiro. Diego Costa. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. They've given it away. He has time to play it over. Strong play here. Sterling has it. Conte. And the keeper making sure that there were no scraps to feed on for the attackers. Doucouré. Here's Ndombele. Sissoko. In position here to protect the ball. Bit of a sloppy pass by Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Now here's Piqué. Conte. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Good control under pressure. Marcos Alonso. It has to be. And he's got and scored to level it again.
Goal for the visitor.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. What a shocking pass, really. Jose Perez. Casemiro. Oh, stylish ball. What can they do now? Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Timely tackle from Roberto Carlos. Sissoko. Diogo Jota. Very clever read. Casemiro. It's with Doucouré. In possession, Adama. Aubameyang. He cuts it back. And the ball. Is in the net.
The crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so. What a finish that is.
Well, 2-1 it is here. So Yunchu has it. Conte. In possession, Adama. Good technique displayed. Excellent vision. Aubameyang. Well, as the attacking side, you might dispute it, but offside by a hair.
Yeah, spot on from the linesman. Spot on, but he was close.
Conte. Walker now. Can they trouble the opposition this time? And just like that, they've lost possession. Doucouré. Ben Yedder. Ben Yedder. And it's won by Emerick Laporte. Sterling.
The fourth official.
We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Marcos Alonso has teammates waiting inside the area. Sensational goalkeeping. Much more straightforward for the keeper this time, but previously he had... That is that for the first half. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Casemiro, his pass gobbled up. Kent. Aubameyang. And now Doucouré. He read the situation defensively and did his job. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, Derek, you're right. He has played well, and goals win games. He's been a joy to watch in this form. Sit back and enjoy him in the second half.
Will he finish? And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. And a chance for him to nudge in front. Superb save from the keeper.
Well, that's what you're paying for. Defenders defend, goalkeepers make saves like that.
And the cross is very much on. Mariano, the ball with Marcos Alonso. Here's Ben Yedder. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Conte now. Kent. Here's Ben Yedder. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Doucouré. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Ryan Kent has it. Ben Yedder. Now Sissoko. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Sissoko. Doucouré. Well, that's the kind of player you want from your defender. Laporte. Marcos Alonso. Conte. So Yunchu has it. The ball with Marcos Alonso. And that's an important intervention. He continues his run. Opportunity to take the lead. And Laporte in the way. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here.
To be replaced by
taken short. Read it magnificently and intercepted. So 20 minutes to go. David Luiz. Ben Yedder. Sissoko. Aubameyang. Can he put it away? Goalkeeping of the very highest order.
Oh, it was a great shot as well. Great shot, great save.
And the short option preferred. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Aubameyang. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be.
Well, as we see from the stats, it's nothing to split these two teams up. It's been a brilliant attacking game. Defences are stretched on both sides. Midfield is created for both sides. And the forwards have had a field day, Derek.
A very good tackle.
Well, the home fans are doing their best to try and urge the players on to get this winner. Will it come?
Maneuvering his way forward. Read it superbly to take back possession. Sissoko. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Can they switch to an even higher gear? Delivered into the area here. And he's got to clear his lines. The pressure was high and they could be in here. And that came off the defender, so it'll be a corner. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Played into the centre of the box. Well, very effective goalkeeping to touch it over. They'll repeat the trick. Corner again. Going short. Pulls it back. Ben Yedder. Well, they do like to press whenever they can. Well, he's lost it. Casemiro. Sterling has it. And a goal kick is the outcome. And only 2 minutes remaining here. Now with Aubameyang. Conte. The referee has decided that 2 additional minutes are in order. Sissoko. Ben Yedder. It's with Doucouré. Trying to get onto the front foot with the minutes ticking away. Couldn't keep it. That is that after 90 minutes. They are level. It needs an accurate cross. Sissoko. This has the potential to stretch sinews and minds. Tiredness can be a factor as the first period of extra time commences. Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Jovinko! A case of foiling the opposition by whatever means. Now Papis Dembasise. An unforced error, you've got to say. Now Casemiro. Sterling has it. Casemiro. A possession lost, intercepted. It's a weighted pass. It's a cross towards the near post. Gets his glove on it. The high press was on, and the chance is on. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Here's Ben Yedder. Sebastian Jovinko. Promising sequence. It might be the moment to get them ahead. And this time, it's in. Neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. Over the top towards Raheem Sterling. Sterling has it. Clattered away. Not much time to make up his mind. We've had the official word, there will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Roberto Carlos had the reading of the situation. Being pressed and pressed high. Well, just couldn't. The first period of extra time is over. 15 minutes left. Maybe after that, penalties, we'll see. Needs an accurate cross. Sissoko. Can they overcome tired legs? It's the second period of extra time underway now. Jovinko. He's going forward well here. Can he put it away? And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. Sterling. The ball with Marcos Alonso. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Into the centre from Walker. No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Going well. A shocking pass, really. Space and time for the cross. They couldn't maintain possession. Walker. And it's come off the keeper. crucial block from David Luiz. Adama. I don't think he'll be proud of that challenge, and it's left to the referee to decide what happens next.
Substitution.
Quite simply a horrendous challenge, and the referee has reached for his back pocket. Red card.
Well, I've got some other words. Silly, brainless, reckless.
The ball with Marcos Alonso. And it's with Falcao now. Sterling. Conte. Tremendous intuition to win it back. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. And the search goes on for a winner. Time is tight. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. It always had the potential to go the distance, and it has, so a penalty shootout is next. Marcos Alonso. It has to be, and he's got him. And so the penalty shootout about to commence, and as a player, this is when you have to hold your nerve. Foiled by the post.
Well, sometimes they go in off, but not on that occasion.
And he's been denied from the spot by the post.
Well, the goalkeeper's got three friends, two posts and a cross.
And the penalty converted here.
Well, that's hours of practice, Derek, hours of practice.
Can he get the better? Well, he couldn't quite hit the desired target.
Well, he's hit the beans on.
And he's denied them from the spot.
Oh, it's lovely goalkeeping, really is.
Well, I must say, that wasn't any old miss.
Well, penalties are all about technique. The nerves got the better of him.
Despite a valiant effort, the keeper couldn't stop it.
Just couldn't get a strong hand on it. It's just gone in.
Such high levels of pressure. He must score to keep his side in it. Oh, he's missed it. It's all over.
Rule number one, Derek, hit the target. It's not a good penalty. You can sense how distraught he is. Horrible moment for him.
Begin. Man upon a mission, still a martyr for the vision. Had to find my voice when them people wouldn't listen. Sacrifice my peace, know my level, double digits. Sacrifice my pride, rather die than lose my spirit. Had to take a minute, let my lyrics match my mind frame. Funny how these had me trapped inside a mind state. If I see the morning, I'm just happy I'm alive. Stomach cut from that I harbor deep inside. Still a broken glass, ain't no tripping over spilled milk. How many times you fake it just to show them you the real deal? How many you inspire, leave you out the conversation? How many, many, many? Please do it take to be the greatest. Let them take my flesh if it means I feed the nation. Let me kick my feet up and admire my creation. School of hard knocks, paid my dues and graduated. Come a long way from hopping fences at the station. Block my entrance like my exit, I just came to show face. Wins and losses made me humble, but I'm falling from grace. No more talking about the action when you're running in place. We made something out of nothing, just a regular day. We made something out of nothing, no applause for that. Mama do that every day and no awards for that. Scars heal even when they say they're permanent. I was happy at my lowest cause I learned from it. I made hits at my sadness, had to earn from it. I might cut the Maserati just to learn in it. I might cut the Maserati just to swerve in it. Where do I begin? H-O-X-T-O-N, that's where I've been. I had to get it, ain't no slipping where I live. I had to wake him, they was sleeping on the kid. Wait, where do I begin? H-O-X-T-O-N, that's where I've been. I got to get it, ain't no slipping where I live. I got to wake him, they was sleeping on the kid.
Some Sometimes I dream about going back, keeping all the things I left behind. But now I know you can't change the past. Way too young to know the reason why. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back. And it all comes rushing back. I feel the gravity pulling me faster than it ever had before. When I was 17, 17, loving had me rushing out the door. I try to hold it back, take a breath, looking at old pictures on the floor. But I hear everything telling me
signori.
Ladies.
Chi di aquí a presentar a
un gran firmao.
Me to know about my heritage. Out here doing what they never did. Sleep is a cousin of death. It's probably why I got so many relatives. Landing in Brazil when a villa. From the Ciudad de Dios, but a sinner. They said my dreams would never get bigger. The face of an angel, but the mind of it. Yo, I got if I ever get provoked, lying in the devil's clock, you're regretting what you sold. Blessings are the woes, is the heaven where you go? Let me know the price you're selling for your soul. When you're selling, demons belling on your phone. The concrete roads, are never gonna grow. I signed my deal on one condition. When it's my time, just let it know. Nearly died the other day. More time, I feel like I just wanna run away. Picture perfect now, I'm paying picture with clothes. Chain to your love, sugar coat it in gold. Granddad told me your shit gon' sell. Bad man, which part bad man gon' chill? Where's my I need that. Pick up, then off to the. Now, I'm imprisoned by decision. Should've listened to my granny. Had a vision of bringing all my to the Grammys. All my dying one by one. Pray that my mommy don't find my. Pick my part for a reason. Make some apple pies from the Garden of Eden. Your main course nice, you saying for dessert. Mom cried tears for my name in the hush.
I must be a criminal.
Yo.
Keep you talking minimal. Cause most of it's subliminal.
Yo.
And it'll put you in a critical.
Yo, yo.
Used to be invisible.
Yo.
They would refer to me as mythical. Sipping up, yeah, sipping slow.
Yo.
Not on my level, not on your tippy toes.
Yo.
Walking the bank and I yell, give me those.
Yo.
Hot as a stove, yeah, I'm wearing Fendi clothes.
Yo.
I want my spot, yeah, look at Wendy knows.
Yo.
My and they getting in the rows. If you go shots, you know my men a row.
Yo.
Up with your block, now you looking pitiful. Ten of the windows, I need a minute, yo.
Yo.
I leave your missus all mad and miserable.
Go.
You picked the wrong time to pick a fight. You she thinks she Ike. You sipping on it. Enough for you to say goodnight for the rest of your life. I know your sons won't miss you. I did a favor for them. Took a loss to a winner. Rick Ross, you been dinner. You ain't fly, I make your wings stop. I'm real as in your rings not. Fresh as like a king socks. Your real car is a slingshot. Don't need a use a slingshot. If I was a beverage, you would have to drink hot.
Gotta drive, I gotta do.
Yo.
I get down and dirty too.
Yo.
What it is, what it do.
Yo.
Say nothing new.
Yo.
Got a job, gotta do.
Yo.
I get down and dirty too.
Yo.
What it is, what it do.
Yo.
Say nothing new.
Yo.
Got a job, I gotta do.
Yo.
I get down and dirty too.
Yo.